In this example, we are given a tube of length 48 centimeters open at both the ends. Its fundamental frequency is found 320 hertz and the velocity of sound and air is 320 meters per second. We are required to estimate the radius of the tube and it is also asking to find as a fundamental frequency if one end of the tube is not closed. Here it is asking the radius of tube, that means we need to account the end correction. So we can write for open organ pipe, we use the frequency, fundamental frequency, we can write as V by twice of L plus 2E, where E will be the end correction. And the length given as 48 centimeter in this situation, the fundamental frequency is given as 320 hertz. Speed is also 320 meters per second. This will be twice of 0.48 plus twice the end correction. Now the 320 gets cancelled out. On simplifying here, you can see we are getting 0.48 plus 2e is equals to 0.5. This will give us end correction to be 0.01 meter, which is equals to 1 centimeter. Now in this situation, we know that end correction can be given as 0.6 r, where r is the radius of tube, which is 1 centimeter. So the radius of organ pipe here can be given as 1 by 0.6. That will be 0.167 centimeter. That will be the answer of this problem as far as radius of tube is concerned. We have got the radius of tube. We can easily find the fundamental frequency. One end of the tube is closed. We can write if one end is closed, fundamental frequency we can write as V by 4 L plus E. So here it can be given as 320 divided by 4, 0.48 plus 0.01. On solving, this will be 320 by 4 multiplied by 0.49, which is 163.3 hertz. That will be another answer to this problem.